trying to calm down. This is how I feel right now.